get a takeover here.
That's just starting to come into sight. Means the race is coming near. They're about a mile ahead of the leaders. There are three riders in the lead group, and they have a 30-second lead. But now we hear that Andy Schleck is on the attack and trying to chase after them. All the big names are attacking. Cadell Evans is on the attack as well. He wants to hold on tight to the little ones.
Eyeballs! Give it up!
Unite!
Eyeballs
unite!
Aussie fries for Cadell. When we see him, okay? We're going to put him up. Yeah! Andy Schleck is digging deep into the suitcase of pain. He's pumping those pistons of power.
Who will be the first man to bang his glass on the table tonight?
Yeah. I want to be that first person to bang my glass on the table tonight.
That was a perfect accent.
Is that Dracula?
It kind of was. I
think so. You got the wrong
costume
on.
I do.
Pretty scary with that eyeball.
And I do have
it. You.
I do have a vampire costume.
Here they come, guys. Helicopter's here.
It's not a helicopter.
That's nice. We're going to get we're going to get two breakaways and the peloton.
It's a chopper, really.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's 30 seconds. Oh, that's a nice.
You could probably recover from that.
Yeah.
So guys, when was the last time you stood in the middle of Highway 40 on Rabbit Ears for 30 minutes?
Ready? There's a helicopter. Should we bounce for them?
Yeah.
Yeah! Right here, guys. Look up there, right there. Get out!
think that's draft. Let's go, guys! Good job! Let's go, guys! Let's go, Chase! Come on, don't let the ambulance get ya! What do you think, Jed?
Oh, they're fast!
Give me five.
They're a little faster than I can run.
They go really fast.
They were just going that much faster. It's like, it's touching. Come on.
Jaden, you're up doing some running there. You okay? He went crazy.
That second group had Leipheimer and Cadell at the back.
Yeah, I thought it was Cadell.
Yeah.
Let's check out Cadell, but I'm like, is that, he looks a little different, you know?
They look so much bigger on TV.
These guys are hurting.
They're hurting.
This is the locals from Steamboat?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, you gotta wait till you get a clear spot to cross over.
Ready, Daddy? Ready to cheer him on?
So what?
A toy?
When
will Daddy see me? I can get him on there now.
We gotta wait till all the cops.
Woo! Ready, Daddy? Cheer on him!
We got one last chance here, guys. Hey, he knows your name!
Who was that?
Some guy.
Oh, God.
The sweep wagon. Come on over, guys.